Waldisdorf is a community in the Aschaffenburg district in the Regierungsbezirk of Lower Franconia in Bavaria, Germany. The community lies at the threshold of the High Spessart, roughly 15 kilometers from Aschaffenburg and roughly 65 kilometers from Frankfurt am Main. Like many villages in this part of the country, Waldisdorf is a linear settlement, following a road. Around the village are found the woodlands of the Spessart Nature Park. Fochwerkhaus in Waldisdorf. The community's upswing and development into modernity are closely linked with Mayor Herbert Brehm's name. Important projects during his mayoralty were things such as opening up building development areas like Bredevisa, dredging the Aschaff for flood control, and laying down requirements for further development at the Wymos metalworks, which were then being operated in the community, employing more than 1,000 workers. Further businesses such as the drinks industry and tourism managed to blossom. Substantial infrastructure projects in waterworks and sewage and transport links were undertaken and successfully completed. The sports center and the gymnasium came into being and were put into a developmental context with the Ebbets building development area. In the zoning plan that was put forth, Brehm introduced the ideas for the Ebbets building development area and the Herbach commercial area, thereby laying decisive guidelines down, until his very early death, for the village's future development. Today, the community administration's eyes have been cast upon renewing the village's core. To this end, a consortium was formed. In 2006, the Ebbets Rodwiesen building development area had been fully opened up. The best-known businesses in Waldisdorf are Wagon Automotive, a car supplier, and Bayerisches Munzkanter, a mail-order business specializing in collectibles. Also, many smaller companies have settled here owing to its favorable location. The council is made up of 16 council members. Elections in 2014, the community's arms might be described thus: gules a ben wavy argent surmounted by an oak leaf and ben vert, the stem to base, in chief a wheel of the second spoked of six, in base a cogwheel of the second. The six spoked silver wheel in red, the wheel of Mainz, was the arms borne by the Archbishopric of Mainz, to which the community historically belonged until 1803. The wavy bend and the oak leaf stand for the community's location on the Aschaff in the Spessart Forest, which has a wealth of oak trees. Both the river and the forest are parts of the community's name. The cogwheel symbolizes the industry that has sprung up in modern times, making it an important industrial location. The arms have been borne since August 21, 1968. The Waldisdorf Fire Brigade was founded in 1873 as a volunteer firefighting service. Until the 1950s, the Waldisdorf Fire Brigade's main task was fighting fires, until technical assistance, for instance on the Autobahn, came to the fore. Along with this came changes to the fire brigade's fleet, so that the Waldisdorf Fire Brigade now keeps 11 vehicles and 3 trailers, 2 of which are traffic safety trailers. The fleet also features various special vehicles like a turntable ladder and a lighting mast van. The fire brigade service area comprises the Autobahn as far as Markthedenfeld on the way to Würzburg, and in the other direction to the boundary with Hesse. Furthermore, the fire brigade is also tied into various emergency alert plans of the other district emergency services. It also claims a high figure of 200 to 300 operations each year, two-thirds of which are performances of technical assistance, and the rest are shared between firefighting and guarding duties. At the turn of the millennium, the Waldisdorf Fire Brigade founded the first responder group. The FR group's job is, with qualified aid workers, to bridge the gap between the onset of an emergency and the arrival of the first emergency service vehicle. Its service area is the Waldisdorf area, although in exceptional circumstances it may be driven outside the area. In the 2000s, the community became known for a citizens' initiative to move the Autobahn A3 further away from the village. Waldisdorf lies right on this Autobahn and experienced, according to the citizens' initiative, a great deal of harm from noise and exhaust. Not least of all from the Koppenbrook, a long highway bridge over the community, one of the longest on this stretch of the Autobahn. The highway has now been relocated to the south and the old Koppenbrook was torn down. Thanks for watching.